think that Mark Cavendish, the last 10, 15 kilometres, took a wee bit off his top end of sprints. But taking nothing away from this guy is fast. He's proven it in the past. And what a great stage win for Cannondale in Italy.
Eric Viviani, Mark Cavendish's boys did.